Friendly airstrike on the way.
Don't let this happen again.